sexy.
I'm gonna try to cut this short because probably need to. You know, when I was 16, I remember my first NCAA race in Bradenton, Florida, and I'd never raced before, and I've never seen the Pro Mods and the whole series down there, and I just fell in love with it. And I knew someday that's where I wanted to be, that I wanted to race in the series. And, you know, we built this car, and last year we placed fourth in championship points. And me and Jamie Miller, my crew chief, we made a pact that we was going to go after the championship spot this year. We did, we stuck to it, we worked really hard. I want to thank a lot of people. My mom and dad, for one, they are amazing. They stepped up for me 100%. You know, my sisters, they're amazing. They're, through everything they've been behind me and never gave up on me. And we've got a new little racer in the family. He's had a nephew, my son Johnny, just had a little nephew, Grayson. So I'm pretty excited about that and introduce him to the NCAA series someday. My crew members, Parker Green, dude, you've been there for a lot of countless hours in the shop, so I do appreciate that. Ryan Rakeshaw from RK Racecraft. He's been a huge part of this. Tim Davis, Luke Mills, they've been a huge part. Wayne themselves, they've come over and helped out a lot. We've been in need, and I appreciate that, guys. I really do. Proline Racing, best thing that ever happened to me. The whole team, Eric Miller, Doug, I mean, the entire team, they gave 110% support, and they're awesome. And I give a lot to them and credit for where we are today. Last but not least, not the last, Jamie Miller, Red Hat Mafia. You're the man, dude. Seriously, you've turned this whole program around, and we went from, you know, we was talking earlier today, you know, a year and a half ago, really struggling, and you've made this thing work. And I look forward to spending a lot of long years with you doing this stuff and multiple series and back in the NCAA next year and making this happen. So I do appreciate it a lot, man. You're awesome. You've made a lot of good calls. And I know sometimes I mess up on a lot. I've lost some races. We've had a great series, or a great season, and this series is amazing. The NCAAs, it's like family. I've run a lot of different series. I've run some NHRA races, and it's by far none top quality stuff. And I really do like this series. I'm looking forward. My sister's going to start racing my car. We built a new car this year. She's going to start running the old car, aka Young Dummy. So start running next year and introduce her to this series. And I want to thank the class sponsor, BP Race Wheels. Awesome, dude. Aerospace Components, Winter Circle. We've been there quite a bit. You guys are always awesome. Flowmaster, you know, this is a great series, and I really do appreciate everything. So I'm going to cut it short, but thanks, everybody. We'll see you guys next year. We'll be back.